folks. Welcome back to another episode of Fox River Bushcraft. I'm Jonathan Aguirre, and today we're in a whole new part of the creek, whole new part of the property, and we have quite the beaver swamp over here. It is flooded. Take a look at this. All right, folks. This is the dam right here. Quite the sizable dam. Pretty deep back here. Look at all that stagnant, like, fuzz on top of the water, all that decaying matter and stuff. Look at back there, it's like foggy. This is probably filled of like giardia. I can't even see the bottom right here. I wonder how deep that is. Look how high the banks are. I wonder how much more it drops down. Wow, guys. All right, let's get this broken open. Stinks. Whew. That's all swamp water right here. You're gonna see all that debris that's floating on top of the water. It's gonna come through. And it's probably gonna smell so bad. See, the property owner has livestock and they drink out of these creeks. When you have stuff like this, it's all stagnant and the beavers are just pooing and going to the bathroom in it. It creates a cesspool of giardia. And if the livestock drink that, they could get very sick and possibly die. That's why this water needs to be constantly moving. Not all stuck up like this, because you can see all the decay on the top of the water. Thank you. That was pretty full when we first started, huh? Right up there at the top of the banks. Lost about, I'd say, almost 3 feet of water. There's where the dam was, completely ripped out. Yeah, look at that. All that nasty stuff that was floating on top of the water. That's not good. Caused a lot of different diseases. Waterborne pathogens, giardia, all kinds of stuff. You do not want to be drinking that or have your animals drinking out of that. You want this water constantly moving. If animals that, like livestock, anything, you know, that you own, animals that you own, you don't want them drinking out of stagnant stuff like this. Although their immune system might be good for it, you know, it's just a big chance. If you have property, you want this water constantly flowing. If there's a creek on your property, it's just good. Cuts back on mosquitoes, all sorts of benefits to non-stagnant water that's supposed to be moving. All right, folks, hope you enjoyed today's episode as much as I enjoyed filming it. That being said, need you to do me a favor. Hit that subscribe button, this video a thumbs up so we can get into the YouTube algorithm so other people can find this video and enjoy it as you have. Till next week or in a couple days, Johnny out.